Time to start another Spokane Shock season, and it will kick off tonight in the Spokane Arena. The Shock doing it home this year. That's where we find our Ben Kaplan, who is just like the fans, waiting around for kickoff. Ben?
Dennis, I'll tell you what, the fans that are here at the game, going to come to the game, they're used to one thing, winning. In the three seasons for the Spokane Shock so far, they've lost four regular season home games. I'm sure a man that's very well of that fact with me right now is Brady Nelson, the Shock team owner. Brady, how excited are you for tonight's game?
I'm so excited. If you ever get that feeling like you're just excited to be alive, I just feel alive tonight. It's fun. It's finally here, and we're ready. It's going to be a special season, we think.
The Shock obviously very alive. We see all the fans, the excitement about this. We've had some problems, though, with the Arena Football League and the tough economic times. How is the rest of the AF2 doing right now?
The AF2 is doing, we're in our best position we've been in, definitely since we've been in the league. This is our fourth season. There's just that mindset that while the economy's tough out there, everyone's been able to hunker down and make this work, and most teams are actually prospering because there's a sense that there's some affordable entertainment out there that families can go to, and maybe they're not traveling as much out of town, but they're staying home and going to the game. So attendance was good last week in the AF2, and it's a good thing.
Well, the Spokane Shock obviously doing well. 10,000 plus fans supposed to be here tonight for the regular season home opener against the Stockton Lightning. Be excited for it. Highlights and post-game reaction coming up on the KXLY4 HD News at 11. Dennis?
All right, Ben's got a big smile on his face, getting ready for his first. Have you ever seen an Arena League game before, Ben?
I was at the championship all last season, Dennis. We're having good times. So loud, I had paper towel stuffed in my ears because I could barely hear out here.
All right, Ben. And Ben will have more coming up later tonight as the Shock and the Lightning kick it off. In about 40 minutes, I should say. And yeah, there are still a couple of seats left available. We'll have reaction from the Shock. And you can go to KXLY.com for your complete Shock coverage as well. Chiefs.